What I found is Rudy T is right, man. Never underestimate the heart of a champion. Yeah, I mean, like, they were quick to write us off, you know, but these guys, we won a championship a year ago. You know what I mean? We went into Miami, won two games in a row. Like, this team has been tested time and time again, and we found a way to solve whatever's been thrown at us. This series is a long way from being over. We're not celebrating. It's 2-2. So now you have to find a way to win game 5.